in some families' name. It was tracer, Scott was, you know. It's cast iron. Crazy about architecture. So the greatest tragedy of all was so much was destroyed in Cleveland.
Yeah.
No, all the great houses of millionaires were over.
That's only three maybe left.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, I have, what's her name's book on millionaires who are going to cry. The houses that were torn down. Nobody cared about them. They only saved a few.
Right.
Hey, how are you? Are you playing today?
No, former student of mine.
Ah, okay, great.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's wonderful.
Yeah.
No, it's just wonderful. Oh, thank goodness they saved what they saved. What's really neat, the woodwork in here is spectacular. Have you ever walked up to it, looked at that metal piece closely? It's stunning. Yeah, it's just gorgeous. Crazy about Greek or Gothic architecture, which is fabulous.
Well, on my bucket list is, I'm not sure if I'll make it, on my bucket list is to go to the Grand Theater of Notre Dame.
Oh, yeah, boy, was that stupid. What a stupid thing to burn that building. What a jackass. I'd string that guy up when we sent the building on fire. Breaks my heart. Yeah, he's long gone. Hopefully, burned up the building. That's terrible. Yeah, we're just heartbroken. Have you been to St. Peter's and Silver?
No.
In Rome, it's back in the tourists, it's fabulous. And the museum, the St. Peter's Museum is stunning. The capital is always the mice and churches and St. Peter's.
Good afternoon, friends. My name is Jonathan Moyer, and I am one of the Associate Directors of Music here at the Church of the Covenant, and it gives me pleasure to welcome you into this space for our Tuesday noon Organ Plus concert on this absolutely beautiful day. We welcome those who are here live in our sanctuary and those who can join us online for our live stream, whether it's watching it right now or at a future time in its recorded state. We welcome you to this moment of music that we set aside each week here at the Church of the Covenant on this Tuesday. If this is your first time joining us for one of these concerts online or here in person, we invite you to let us know who you are. We have a visitor survey where you can put your name and email address, and we can include you on our weekly email newsletter, which can inform you about upcoming events. For those who are viewing us online, you can go to our website, covenantweb.org, where you can learn more about how to sign up for our newsletter, and you can learn more about all of the many worship and concert events that take place here at the church on a regular basis. It gives us special joy on this day to welcome back Abraham Ross. Abe was a former music department intern here at the church a few years ago. The years go by so fast, yet people don't change, and Abe is still as vibrant and joyous to be around, and it's just such a pleasure to welcome back and to learn more about his blossoming career in music. He brings us today just a beautiful plate full of beautiful musical creations from the Italian and German traditions, and just we really look forward to all that he has to offer here on the Newberry organ that resides in the back gallery. Following today's concert, if you have a few moments, please join us in the narthex where we can greet Abe and enjoy some of the specially prepared treats for us today by our church volunteers. We are so grateful for them. This not only this feast of music, but this culinary feast that we can enjoy each week here on Tuesday. So without any further waiting, let us welcome Abraham Ross.